It's definitely a privilege, but it's strange that you only are who you are with the team behind you and your family. So with you've got your family supporting you, you can be who you are, and then your team is everything, you know. It's they'll stand by you, they'll work late with you, they'll buy into the ideas, some good, some bad. But this year we must have made a few good ideas. So we're a telecommunication company that specialises in utilities, and we've 400% growth over the last year.